Home run. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing the Cleveland Indians, number 55, Roberto Perez. That one's out of here and into the second deck. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Number 4 in a row. Two minutes remaining.
Come on, man.
Ooh. It's out of here.
That's low.
Into the upper deck.
That's not light, though.
Another home run. That one is gone. Just 1 minute remaining.
That almost did. He's definitely not getting out of here.
Seconds left. That's gone.
That
home run number 8. That one's off to the deck and left.
Double digits, baby.
And that one's gone. Into the second deck.
That's flying, but it's not stay fair.
Another home run.
Whoa.
It's gone. Home run number 12.
13.
That one out of here. Off the batter's eye.
Maybe 14.
That's number 4 in a row. Time's up.
Take Marisnik.
That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. And now, the challenger. Representing the San Diego Padres, number 16, Marisnik. That one out of here and into the second.
That's number 4 in a row.
4 in a row now.
You get a star, you could definitely put him out of his misery.
That's a home run. His fifth in the round. There's a home run. That's 3 in a row now.
Oh, man. Lost the juice.
Another home run.
Maybe.
Just 1 minute remaining.
It's a dead set as one.
That hit the batter's eye.
Come on,
30
bro.
Seconds left.
He's not getting it.
Goodbye. That one's on to the deck and left. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs.